Good afternoon. How's everybody doing? Good. All right, all right. Welcome to the National Jazz Museum in Harlem. Welcome to those joining us on the live stream. My name is Will Glass from the Jazz Foundation of America. We're a national nonprofit that helps musicians with all kinds of emergency relief and work opportunities. So we're really pleased to present concerts in great venues like this one. We're here every Thursday at 2 o'clock. We'll be here every other Thursday-ish over the summer. We're really pleased to be here today with one of our great saxophonists, known for his extensive sideman work, especially with Elvin Jones and with his late brother Wallace Roney. Incredible band leader in his own right with this very special band. And please give a warm welcome to the Antoine Roney Trio.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for coming here to hear us perform. And I have a recording out, and I call it Controlling the Uncontrollable. And that's what we attempt to do up here, because it's not going to always go our way. Plus, as you can see, I have these really young guys. And I've known them, I know Kojo all my life. And how old were you? About 12 years old. I know them. And now they're grown people. And, you know, being young, usually when they get into situations, the leaders of the band or whatever, or the musicians that they're playing with will contain them, you know, and they learn how to play, you know, kind of. But I let them go, because I let them be young. And I do my best to direct them than to control them, because they have a lot of information. And they're very enthusiastic about doing this. But they're very talented, and I've known them for a long time. There's another young person here who also I knew for very, you know, they all kind of came up in this thing down at the Jazz Standard called the Jazz Standard Youth Orchestra. So I'm happy to be up here with them. All right. Kojo Roney on drums. And Rio Takanaga on bass. And I appreciate everybody's energy, and thank you. And hope to see you soon.
All right, one more time for Antoine Roney. Rio Takanaga and Kojo Roney. Thanks so much for coming out. This is presented by the Jazz Foundation of America in partnership with the National Jazz Museum in Harlem. We're here every Thursday at 2 o'clock. We'll be back next week with the Free Improv Trio led by violist Melanie Dyer. Until then, have a great day. Take care. Thanks.